Birds of Paradise appearance cunt count. Jesus. All right. I was going to say that's a little aggressive of a title for BBC Earth. So this bird's basically just a theater kid about to put on a little show.
Perch for a female.
This dude's got a fucking washcloth. Little rubies that he's planting in the ground. She's going to come here with her boyfriend. Oh, look at... Whoa, now! He's hitting some 1960s jazz feet out here. Woo! This reminds me of the old cartoon, I like the singer about the Muna and the Juna and the spring of that little guy. He's gonna start hitting like a body wave, head spinning.
Perfect for her nest. She flies off without even seeing his dance.
Oh.
He delivers his berries
gold
to
digger.
And he lost his precious polishing cloth. Back to work.
He just got robbed. That bird is an actual simp.
Mate.
That looks like this. That looks like the same female.
From one crow,
the one that stole from our boy.
Birds of Paradise of New Guinness Highlands.
That's some stupid shit.
Able to morph into some very unbird-like shapes.
Yeah, a tongue. Slender Man.
And none.
It looks like a Dr. Scholl's pad.
The one the choreographed routine to be faultless.
Yes, please. Enjoy the free concession stand. Oh.
Next, his blue eye must.
Where's his fedora? Can we get his fedora out here, please? Oh.
So far, so good.
Wow, really fucking cooking.
He has all the moves. Fancy footwork.
Man, it must suck being one of these birds where you have to go through all this fucking effort learning a dance just to get laid. You're gonna start doing the Joker dance. Turns out the polar bears got like lockpicks and they just break in. They don't even use brute force. He's gonna toss a flashbang in there. Or tear gas and gas him out. Oh, there we go. Now he's coming for it.
Not sure if I like that.
What happened? Is he teabagging or something? What's going on?
Get her full weight on top of it, just like she does when she's breaking.
No, what? She's listening to you. Why are you giving her the speedrun strats?
Okay, don't go on top.
This man's trying to get himself killed.
Every time
just flip that shit over like an angry Magic the Gathering player flipping the board. He goes to get his power tools to break in. He's gonna go steal his snowmobile. I may not have been able to break in, but I stole your shit, pussy. Hey, pardon me, could I interest you in some Girl Scout cookies? Ma'am! Oh god, he's coming! He's coming through the window! Reinforce it, quick! Get the anti-bear defense Oh wow, they have the window open. Oh, you're so fucked.
Angela?
He's coming for your 60-inch TV screen.
Get away! Go!
It's too late! He's-
Oh
god! It's like Jack Nicholson breaking through the door. Try offering him a sip from your hydro flask. He may be thirsty. He smells your weakness. Your Reddit karma is too low. Oh, that's not a bad idea. Yeah, like, what if they pissed in his face? What would an animal's instincts even do in that case? I feel like that'd short-circuit them. Like, it's threatening and it's confusing. Oh, he's getting the higher ground. Well, all things considered, they handled it pretty well. I probably would have immediately defaulted to shit Reddit advice and start shouting, like, vulgar words at it. Or making, like, caveman grunts. Yell at it in Japanese or something. He's doing a great job of not escalating the situation, but I think maybe he should try. Fake. It really does look like they're CGI'd.
Walk from camp.
Looks like the country bears.
Had since getting here.
Try getting a little jog.
Come on, guys, give me a break.
Hey, it's their trail too, buddy. You don't own the trail.
Cubs.
That looks about right. This is what sits behind the keyboard of the majority of the Twitter arguments you see. Okay. That's
all food for a mudskipper.
It's embarrassing. It's like eating a septic tank.
But
why don't they make a sound? Start screeching. Come on, get loud. So is that a child mud skipper or just a really fucking short one? Great work. What a useless fucking species. It has to be its own shovel and eat the mud out and spit it. Imagine if that's how we had to dig our holes. Fucking carrying it in our mouths. It's crazy to me that how species can't evolve to just use tools. Like, come on, you fucking idiots. Why can't the mud skippers realize that a shovel would be far more efficient? Just like a tiny little shovel. Even a seashell.